Greetings, yours. This is Drake Blaster. Getting back into Fallout 4, I swear. Ah, me, Curie, Roxy, Banny, Freddy, and Chica are still over here at, something campus? What is it called again? Something campus? University Point, not campus. I don't know where I got campus from. I guess college-wise making me think that, I swear. We'd already cleaned out that place up there. I'll probably cut this out, though. Because I got two pieces that I'm going to edit together for that. So, and then this one probably be connected to it. So we're going to go in here and continue our little thing on searching this university thing here or whatever. There'd be a door there. I know there's a door up there. I seen a door up there. There's a door at the top up there. There's a door down there. Let's go behind the place and see what's up here. Give me a weapon out, I swear. Oh, I'm going to use me. Use this new laser rifle I just got, I swear. Where is it? The prototype up 77 limitless potential, I swear. Adds burning damage, reduces rate of fire. What? So is it a slower weapon, I swear? Is that what it's telling me? It'd be a slow weapon, I swear. So I hope you all have been having a great day, viewers, and a great week, I swear. I didn't know what that was. A cattail scared me. When it popped next to me. Look at all the broken Mirelurk eggs. I wonder what broke all the Mirelurk eggs, I swear. I'm glad. I don't want none of those goofy little Mirelurk babies coming out at me, I swear. Is there more down here?
The body can repair tissue damage, but
look,
still,
you can see right through the building right there, huh? Bethesda. You made a mistake. What are you telling me to be cautious? Oh my god, I'm about dead. Thank you, Curie. I didn't even realize I was that low. Why don't you come over here and stick a steam pack in me, but while you're at it there, Curie. You're supposed to be like a doctor, aren't you? Just say, you're low on health, Drake. I need to give you a steam pack. Boom! And then just stick me in the butt with a steam pack. Cat, I'm gonna kick your butt, I swear. Quit walking in front of me. There'd be a desk. I think I seen it. There's a desk over there or something. Light up there. Interesting. I'm standing right on the edge of something. Is this even connected? Or am I just floating in the air? Am I floating in the air? It's just barely touching. Oh no, it's got a column. What the hell? They pushed a tire in the water. Anything around the bottom? There's a lunchbox over there. There'd be a lunchbox, I swear. Look at the sink. I gotta wash my hands real quick. What are we gonna be doing on this lunchbox here? Whose birthday is it? Why am I moving like that? What the hell is that? Am I leaning over when I aim with this thing? Does it do that all the time? No. Why is it doing it right there? That's weird. I don't see a name on it. Maybe on the other side. Let me see. Can I turn it? This one? Stan! It'd be Stan's birthday. Stan, happy birthday to you. No, I'm going to drop it if I don't. No! Give me that. Happy birthday, Stan. I opened you underwater. Give me that box. I hate the water pushes you around everywhere. It won't let you just float in one place. You just gotta float around, I swear. Get out of the water, damn it. How come I can't jump up? That pissed me off. I was gonna put it down and... You quit falling, Freddy. There'd be a boat here. Someone be floating in the boat. That's where I went for the responders quest. Where I had to go find the containers. And then there's the boat going to... Oh my god, I'm still trying to think of that damn DLC's name. I cannot think of it, I swear. Look at all the papers. What are the papers? Someone spread their totes everywhere. I'll be taking that. And then that. I can't think of the name of that place. Damn, it's killing me. I can go up even higher if I want, can't I? What the hell is going up here? What's that? Or bobby pin. Ah, give me another charge card, I swear. Or let's keep going on this level and see what's around this area. Oh, there's two doors. Is that an inside door? Yes, it is. Sedgwick Hall, I swear. What you doing down there, Roxy? You debating whether or not to hop into the water? And Vanny's just sitting there thinking, oh, she wanted to smash a bunch of eggs, but she didn't get a chance, I swear. Or oh, what's over here? Or more papers. I didn't see those papers. Oh, I'm gonna fall! Arr. There'd be a safe over here and a bed. Arr. What? Did you fall, Freddy? That's what you're whining about? Arr. Let's see what's in the safe. Arr. Ah.
Sweet.
I got a smokeless powder damaged can. Arr. Give me some ammo. Oh, take me that rare coin, though. Arr. And a subway token in case I need a ride home, I swear. Arr. Ah, I'll get the money. I don't want your locket. Or, nothing in the shelves. Old dirty papers, I swear. Kiri, you gotta make it hard for me to go through the door, lass. I made it, though. Or, I can go inside, but I want to go to the top of the building first. Because there's another ramp going up here. Or, why am I? It's like I couldn't get lined up with it or something. Or anything on top of the building. Holy crap! Where the hell is that? Oh, is that you, Freddy? Quit dropping. Quit falling. Oh, there's a. There's a way to get on top of that, but there ain't nothing up there. Or. Quit falling and jumping around, Freddy. You're in power armor and you sound like a dang. Mire alert coming out the water every time you fall down. Or. Old AC heating units, I swear. Arr. Or to pee for parking. Arr. That pee the parking lot over there. Or used to be a parking lot, apparently. Arr. Be a parking garage. Arr. For the university. It has papers. Why the hell do I come... What's the point of being up here? There's nothing up here. Arr. Well, let me see. Wait. More papers, but nothing I can do anything with. I can't go any further. What's that? It's like a rock underwater. Or. Boston. The Boston skyline, I swear. Oh, that dirty Pritterwin over there. Brotherhoods of Stealing, I swear. I remember taking my wife through the downtown streets of Boston, har, back in the day. Oh, I swear. Sean, har, I gotta find you, Sean, sooner or later. Har. You'll be alright, son. I'll get to you sooner or later, I swear. Another big boat over there. There's Sentinel Island. I was over there last time. There's Sentinel Island. And I think that's a sewage treatment plant. There's the Adam Cat's garage, I swear. Can't remember what that is. Is that a Poseidon plant or something? And there's the castle. Preston keeps pestering me to try to get. I ain't got it yet, I swear. Let's go inside the hall here, though. Wee, boof. There we go. Hopefully it doesn't crash when I go in here. I haven't been in here, har. Oh, the door's not even correctly hinged on there. I seen it clipping through the wall, I swear. Oh, I probably should have been ducking. Har. Holy crap! Oh my god. Sir, are you friendly? Probably not. Nope. Let's try out this new laser on your leg right there. Oh, it doesn't do hardly any damage to you at all, and you're gonna blow my face off really quickly, Arr. Oh, God, I knew I was gonna die. Who the hell just came in dressed in power armor, I swear? No. I'm gonna load. I'm not going there. Oh, you're the first. Oh, come on. Let me duck in time before he sees me. He's busy painting on the wall. Come on, duck. Oh, sheesh. Yeah, that laser didn't do any damage to him, I swear. Arr, I'm not using that until I upgrade it or something. Same with... I didn't test it out anyway, did I? Arr. I'd probably do more damage to him with the shotgun, I swear. 212 DPS for the shotgun. I know. I don't want to use a grenade launcher. I ain't got no ammo for my combat rifle. That's pissing me off, I swear. I need to go find somewhere where I can make some 7.62s. I could use me sniper rifle. That's 61 DPS. That one does 67. The Mighty R. 10% more base damage. Ah, but it's not real quick firing. Well, the rifle, it's about the same speed as that one, I think. It says it. And then that thing's got like 910 DPS R. Oh, my plasma rifle. Yes. I hope it's reloaded. Oh, I turned my light on. I didn't mean to do that. I wanted... Just take your leg out again. Try it again. See what happens. Oh, a little bit more damage. He's gonna kill me because I'm about half dead anyway. Oh, come on. No, you're dead. I need to get out. Let me out. He's probably gonna follow me, but... I'm out of here. Maybe, if I'm not dead. Probably die as soon as I come out on the other side. They're all gonna follow me too, so I'm gonna have to be running. Oh, Freddy, no! Damn it! He killed me again! Damn it, Arr! Is Freddy right in my way, blocking me from getting away, I swear. Why is that one? I'll do that one again, just because I'm going to try another weapon, because that weapon didn't work where the snot either. These guys are so damn strong, I swear. Duck. Turn my light off, and then... Oi. I guess I'll have to use the weapon. I don't like always having to use this weapon. Where the hell did it go? There it is. But damn it, it's the one that seems to do the most damage to these people. I swear. Alright, let's give it another go. Reload it. It don't need reloading. Alright, so we're gonna go Q. Why has your hit only got 21 damage or 21% chance to hit? You want to shoot me all the time. Oh no, I got it. Oh, no, I didn't. Damn it. Okay, I'm dead because apparently Freddy decided to kill me, I swear. I'll try it again, I swear. I'm having fun with this one, apparently. Alright, we're gonna have to keep ducking. Turning my light off. I'm just doing a quick save right now, just for the sole fact I'm getting tired of having to keep ducking and stuff, I swear. I don't know why you attacked me, Freddy. That's what I don't understand. Freddy was shooting at me too. Unless there's two Freddys, because I did see another set of power armor come in. Oh my god, I bet you there's another Freddy here. Well, I'll look... Oh, I bet you that's a different Freddy. What about this guy? No, he's my Freddy. Oh my god, there's a synth in here too. There's two Freddys. They're both showing up as friendly. I don't. That's my Freddy. That was the other Freddy that shot at me. Oh my god, I've got like three people around me. So he shoots me, and for some odd reason, he's standing in the corner like someone put him a bad boy in timeout, I swear. I do gotta get him outside, so I might shoot. Oh shit, you're way over there too. I thought you were a lot closer than that. Freddy. Oh, there's something on there. I want that over there too. Oh, folks. Get out of my way.
Don't think I'll
Open the door and get out of here so I can run and drag them outside. That way I've got a little fighting room. I don't know how they shot me when I was upstairs. They're going to get me because it's taking forever to load. I got to run. I got to run. I got to fall. I got to do something. Come on, get out of the way. And lag. Oh, shut up, you synth. I gotta get somewhere where I know I can do something. Come on, everything's keeping me from running, I swear. Alright, so let me get my weapon out, because I didn't have my weapon out, apparently. I can have dirt as hard. That's not... Is that my Freddy or a different one? That's what I don't like. I can't tell which is which. I hope you're my Freddy, sir. I've got so much radiation, too. You guys are fighting like crazy over there, aren't you? I don't know which way you're going to be coming around from. Oh, shit! I see you on the roof up there. Zoom! Boom! Right in your face! Eat that, synth! I swear. A disc right in your mouth. How'd that feel? Think you're gonna be a smart ass come out here and shoot at me from over there. Where are they at, Freddy? They go. They still outside, hiding around the backside. Figured they'd pop their heads out over there. That synth up there, I seen him. I'm afraid to go over here. Or they might come around that corner. I don't think they'll go to the water area. They don't seem to like getting in the water. Plus 30 items. One of my workshop produced something. Oh my god, I'm... Jeez. Let's see if I can do something about the... Oh, there. I'll drink a Wares Brew. What does that do? Oh, it does remove my radiation pretty good. Not a whole lot, but it did remove it, so I might drink another one of them. How about that? I'm going to have to remember that. Did I drink it all? No. Let that get rid of my radiation so I can get more health. I'm going to keep one of them because I need to figure out how to make the Wares Brew. Because that stuff works better than the right away, I swear. Alright, now that we did that, we'll use these. Yes, I'm letting them... Oh shit, I messed up my medical treatment. I gotta stop. That's one thing I don't like, you have to just sit there and wait. When you apply something. Da-di-da-di-da, I swear. Alright. By the way, I'm trying a new, not a new mic, but one of my old mics. Because it seemed like my other mic had like a weird buzzing to it that I could hear. This one, though, I think makes me sound like I'm in a box or something. But I could be wrong on that. Maybe you guys would like it better. Someone comment and say whether you like this mic or my other mic better. I know they're around here. Freddy, quit pushing me around. Why are you... Oh, okay, I was going to say... Oh, no. You're still alive, Vanny. Did you knock him out? Or did they go back inside? Curie's still up. Or Chica and Roxy, they must be down. I don't know where they're at. Where the enemies are at. At least I got rid of the synth. Smart-ass synth coming after me, I swear. Oh, I'm hidden just barely. They're on the other side over here. Oh, I see Roxy. She looks like she's holding her gun. Oh, Chica's look like she's... You guys are still alive up there. Get out of the water. Oh! Curie? Where are you at? Come here. Come here. There you go. You need to work on your being able to fight abilities, Curie, I swear. A big old seagull come flying by. We're gonna try to get up here again. Which way did I go up last time? I went How did I get up there last time? Oh, I had to go this way, didn't I? Well, I got rid of the synth, I think. Oh, what is that? How'd you... You're on the ground, then you're up there, Chica. Make up your mind. Where are you at? I swear. Come on, Chica. I thought that other guy'd come out. He didn't, though, did he? Or... I don't want to go back in. Well, at least I got rid of the synth, I think. Let's see. See if they notice me when I get in there. I didn't heal myself, did I? Or... Well, I did use some healing. Freddy's still here. Oh, no! Not you! I can't hit you in the face for some reason. Oh, Freddy's gonna get me over there. Ah, blew your arms off, sir. Arr. Oh no, there's a synth there! Oh, I don't know whether to shoot at Freddy. I need, what am I needing? My health is decent. Whoa. Oh my god! Oh, I thought that was the other Freddy. Oh, he mutated! No, oh, no! Come on, come on, come on!
Whoever or whatever you are.
Ah, you dirty! You dirty! Ah, oh, damn it! I swear. Lord. Arr. It's a rough battle, I swear. Arr. The synth is pissing me off. Oh, I gotta go back out. I gotta go back out. That synth, I swear. Might have been more manageable if the synth went in there, I swear. Oh, not here. Who's shooting who now? Come on, make yourself known. That's... why are you both green? You're using a laser. You're not even got a weapon in your hand. Well, I'm gonna have to... You seem friendly, though. But you're fighting my people, I think. Why are you friendly? Who are you fighting? Oh, yep, you're the enemy, I swear. Ah, there you go. I'm gonna get rid of him real quick. Boof! Make it where Freddy can't see me right offhand. Let my thing build up. Reload my weapon, I swear. Why are you not... You're not really... Oh, you're looking down at me, though. I don't... Oh, you are not friendly. Okay. What, we get him? Where's that synth at? I see you, birds. Why'd you gotta... Ooh. You're ugly, sir. Without your mask on. I don't know how your head popped out of your mask, Arr. Be taking that... A Faz Blaster. No. Gary, not a coroner. I don't care about a coroner right now. I don't need one, Arr. Oh, I didn't think I was going to be able to get him that way. I swear. Rox. Come on, Roxy. We're going back. We got to take care of this moron synth in here. Or... Get the bottle caps. Give me the bottle caps, Freddy. Give me my saw blades back. I'm going to take your head, too, I swear. I want your Raider pieces. Laser pistol, fusion cell ruined. I don't care about that. T-51 Raider. T-51 Raider. Alright. Alright. Bang, Freddy. He doesn't have a head. Oh, he doesn't have a head when you take... Oh. You take Freddy's mask off him. Arr. He is a robot. I like the hinge. Arr. I gotta stay there. Alright. Let's go in here and get rid of this stupid synth. I was not expecting them to be there when I first came in, so Synth is over there. Why is he just sitting there? He's been a bad boy. He's sitting in the corner. The teacher put him in a timeout. Or... miss his head like everything. Why am I missing him? Or... Someone else is still around here. Someone's seeing me. I don't like that. Oh, I got your anomaly right here, sir. Come on over. I'm more ready to deal with you now. Freddy, did I not give you any weapons? Do I have to give you a weapon, Freddy? Because you don't seem to want to fight. You just want to walk around.
Hostile sensor reading detected. It would appear your attempt at stealth has failed.
Who's he trying to shoot at?
You are.
How many? Oh my god, I seen that door open over there. I'm gonna go out here and see if I can drag you out of the building, sir.
Statistically speaking, your survival is improbable.
Why is everything so dangerous?
There you go. Oof, how about that there? Oh my god, there's like three or four of them there. Arr. Come on, I can't really. Okay, I'll shoot you there. Oof, how about that, sir? Oof. Blow you apart, I swear. Arr. Is that a- oh, there's still one of you left. Nope. You don't get to do that, sir. Come on, get him. Oh, no, it's not gonna get him. He's gonna be shooting me and killing me, I swear. Come on, get him. Oh, there we go. I just blew you to pieces, I swear. Is that all? Is there more sense coming, I swear? Arr. I swear. Phew. I need a... I'm glad I found this saw blade thing. I'd never be able to beat these things in the... with that Horizon mod on. I swear. There it is. Phew. That was a lot of hoopla, I swear. Arr. Oh no. Where did that one come from? I ain't gonna lower my weapon for nothing, sir. Are you over here on this other end over here? I heard you.
You cannot escape detection for long.
I hear you. Where the hell are you at? You didn't come out that door, did you? Where the hell are you at? You're below me. Down here on the corner or something. Oh! I don't know if that's mine. I think it is.
Advanced Institute sensors available. I will find you.
No, you won't. Oh, I see. Where the hell did you come from? Come on. There you go. Right on top of your head, I swear. Oh, discs in your head are... Oh, look at your head flying with a bunch of discs in it, I swear. Thinking you're gonna be synthing on... Oh, damn, that hurt. Arr. Think you're gonna be synthing on me, I swear. I'll take your power unit, scrap. I don't think I need your arm. I don't think. I'll take it, maybe. Alright. That was yours. Alright. Phew. There was a... No wonder I was dying every time I went in there and tried to fight. Because there's like...
Yeah?
50 cents in there, I swear. I already got your stuff. Take that, that. What's the destroyed heavy weapon, I swear? Probably weighs a lot, too. I'm gonna take your tactical pistol. Scrap the rest of you. Oh, look, you got... Oh. Gross spiky toe things on top of your shoes. Come here, Freddy. Can I give you something, sir? You don't seem to be fighting. Oh, it won't let me talk to you. Nah, I can't give you a weapon then. So you're basically just following me around not doing nothing, aren't you, Freddy? I swear. You was fighting last time I had you, though. I remember you fighting because you went after them Mirelurks. Arr, what a battle that was, I swear.
I believe we're supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things go in baggies for evidence.
The gamma rifle. Laser rifle, gamma wave, sculpt. I'll look at it. Sith helmet shielded. Scrap all the rest of your stuff. Arr. See, I don't know what those are for. Disabled synth arm and disabled synth leg. I don't really want to collect them right now. There's another one in there. There's one, two, there's a couple over here. There's Freddy. I got a vacuum tube, I swear. I just... Oh, I didn't want a tape. Well, I did scrap it. Okay, I thought I took a bunch of stuff. Freddy, quit pushing me around. Arr. Fusion cell. Or did since scrap. See another laser rifle. I don't need another one. Oh. Base, scrap all that. Energy weapon parts are. What about here? E. Thermic. I don't want your thermic lance. R.
Oh no! I have been hit.
Curie, you are the most accident-prone thing I've known. I swear. I'll fix you in a minute. Freddy, quit pushing me around. What's the deal with you walking into me pushing me, I swear? Arr. Look at your goofy looking little body, I swear. I'm an innocent. I'm from the Institute. Arr. Get down in the water, you piece of junk now, I swear. Arr. Come here, Curie. Come here. Don't quit moving around.
Thoughtful. I feel better now.
Yes, you better, lass. I swear. Alright. Am I missing any now? I'm not missing one in my hair. There's another goof body. Get out of here. I'm like a disc in the floor. What was he called? A stormtrooper? R. A stormer. Okay. R. Alright, let's try this again, people. My detective. It's you, Freddy, isn't it? Arr. Aye. I think I got rid of all of them. For at least in this area. Arr. There's no Vanny, I swear. Ah! Is this anyone's special's birthday today? It is. Let me see. Is it Acadia? Arr! There's a good place to put it. Arr. Why do you always want to fall? Why did I pull my weapon out? Arr. Let's try this one more time, I swear. Acadia. Acadia? It's Acadia's birthday, I swear. Happy birthday, Acadia. Arr, there you go. Arr. Oh! I thought that was a magazine. I didn't think there was a prize box. Arr.
Perfect.
Oh, I got the one I wanted. It was the one with the motorcycle. It was one of the ones I was wanting. I want them all, though. I'm also wanting the big sign they got, too. I've been looking for that one, too. All right, got to be another one. Arr. Bottle caps. Something's still looking for me, though. I feel like... Because I'm detected. Who the hell detected me? That's you, Freddy. You keep setting off my detected thing. I'm gonna pull my weapon out and reload it. I see Mirelurk eggs. Or... What the hell was that? Oh, what, you fell down there, Roxy? Or... Oh, someone's opening doors somewhere. Is that you guys? Beware. Or... I seen Freddy and Mr. Sun were here. Or... I need those. I don't need any of that. Scrap it all.
Yeah.
I need disabled synth torso frame. I ain't seen that. An intact synth arm. Alright. I don't need any of that stuff. Scrap it. There we go. Nothing in there. Feel like I've still got more enemies in here. Arr. Cover your bum, lass, I swear. Ah, that'd be nice and bright, I swear. 5-5-6s are history of the world, knowledge. History of America, knowledge, I swear. Ah, money. Don't need that. Deteriorated XO1? I think I got a whole one. I don't need a deteriorated one. Ah, lass, you died. Oh. Were you typing on your computer? Judging students' papers and stuff when the bombs fell, I swear. Brake pads. I don't need no brake pads. Arr. Ah, I keep looking at the... Cover your last bomb. Arr. What's Jack's note? Arr. Adrenaline injector. I don't want your potato crisps. But I'll take Jack's note. However you say his name, I swear. I want to... I don't think it's aid. I think it's miscellaneous. It's giving me logs. I don't know. Prize boxes. There we go. There. Jacques note. Or whatever. Jacqueline's note. Whatever. Where is the J? Is A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, K, K. I don't see it. It's not there. Where the hell is it at? It's not in this one, so there's, because it goes join, see if it makes another, oh, there, regular notes, I went in the holotape, there we go. Oh, God, the Institute is here, I can hear them fighting outside, Dad, I figured out where the data is, but I think I'm too late, I'm sorry. Arr! That was the girl who was reading about in the other one, arr. Too late, I swear. Arr, picture frame. Let's get on the professor's terminal. Arr. Professor Stuart Campbell, I swear, is signed in. Arr. Oh my God, look at all the reading, I swear. Lab. I have the right to know on the construction regarding data, more project. Lab time, I swear. Took me forever to figure out what you meant about Leslie's birthday. It was a good idea, but we haven't been dating that long. I had to look it up in the student records in the front office. Don't tell her that. Anyway, the big old spider on my wall. Anyway, while I was there, I overheard the Dean Patterson has an alumni dinner this weekend, so he should out of your hair. He should be. See, they didn't put a B in there. Should have B right there. Should be out of your hair. See you Saturday, Curtis Matthews, I swear. All right, Curtis. Leslie Matthews, R. I've got you now, you snake. You think I wouldn't notice how often you visit the student credit union? I'm the student crowd. I'm sure it's merely a coincidence that your graduate student, Miss Matthews, is always on shift when you have to get something from your safe. You'd think it wouldn't reach me that you and she disappear for hours in that safe. If you don't tell me what the construction was and what your research is about, I will be going straight to the press and the police. Someone's got a big nose, I swear. All right. More time for the project, I swear. I understand the need for secrecy, sir, but don't you think we could get more work done if you gave Leslie and I access to the research without you having to be there? That accident was weeks ago, and you said yourself it was due to a bad fuse. Leslie said she saw the dean skulking around following you yesterday, and it is going to get harder to get work done if he is telling you all the time. Colonel Rosemont sounded pretty serious about wanting the research as soon as possible. Regarding Colonel Rosemont. God damn it, Stuart. You aren't worming your way out to this Colonel Rosemont you insisted I needed the clearance from is nearly as insufferable as you are. When I went to see him, he claimed your research was classified and had me escorted from the base. You think you are so clever, but I know this is just one of your old army buddies helping you pull a trick. Don't think I won't be talking to lawyers, Dean. Dean's a butthead, I swear. Unauthorized construction. Mr. Campbell, first of all, you do not have my permission to call me by my first name. I am the dean here, and you would do well to remember that. Secondly, what is this? I've been hearing about you and officers from the army performing unauthorized construction under the administrative building while I was on vacation. This is absolutely unacceptable. You will explain to me at once what the meaning of this is and what you are researching. I have a right to know, Mr. Campbell. It has come to my attention that you were contacted by the Army regarding your research. I am the one running this university, and I have the right to know and approve all research programs. I know that your colleagues hold you in high regard, and that when we brought you on last year, your contract guaranteed your tenure. But you don't want to make an issue of this with me. I am leaving this afternoon on my vacation, but when I get back in 2 weeks, I expect to be fully appraised of research. You're just a big doofledore, I swear, Dean. Research notes. Latest notes on energy research. Really, Alan, you're going through my terminal now? I told you that my research was classified. Quit being a pathetic worm and just mind your own business, Was that it? The latest on research notes? Lecture plans. October 11th to the 15th. It's a bunch of numbers. What a research plan, that's for. Or lecture note. What about 18th to 22nd? Grade vacuum tube circuit layouts and in-class review for midterm. Graduate class, continue lecture from last week about subwavelength phenomena and at plasmonic excitations. Discuss how these concepts may be used in the future for a more optimized circuitry. Note, remind Curtis that he should find out when Leslie's birthday is and that she wanted to meet him at the credit union at 7 p.m., I swear. Alright, so that's it. Didn't really learn a whole lot there. Lass. Are you the dean? I don't think you're the dean. Maybe you are. I keep looking at that picture. I don't need to look at that picture. Sweater vest and slacks, I swear. Better be ducking. I'm turning my light off for a second. Get out of my way, Curie, I swear. Spatula. I'm gonna be spanking people with a spatula, I swear. Give me another ride. I need that subway token. Need all the tokens I need to get home, I swear. There'd be a couple of dead people here, I swear. What were you guys doing carrying boxes around? Oh, he's standing right on him, Freddy, I swear. There'll be an ammo box,
It is hard to determine whether the surface is more or less susceptible to outbreaks, but a preparation plan is never a bad idea.
Aye, that's true. I'm seeing that picture again, Oh, that looks like there's water down there. Oh, it'll be a chain. I didn't expect the door to open for some reason. I did, though. There are more institutes down here. Come on. There we go.
You are
nice.
Very good with a bobby pin.
I know. Thank you, Curie. I try. What the hell just happened? What the hell was that? Oh, finally. Jeez, I swear. What was that all about? Why'd it go dark like that anyway when I walked in here? That was just weird. I don't need a telephone. Oh, you died, sir. Your leg's half buried in the ground, so is your arm. Oh. Come on. Why are you stuck in the ground? Oh, I'd be covered in your... teddy bear. Oh, I got a gladiator teddy bear. Yeah, thumbs up to you too, Vault Boy, I swear. Bourbon. I don't care about bourbon. What the hell is going on? There's nothing in the room. I don't want that, and I'm gonna back out of there. I don't trust that one, the way it's been doing that to me, I swear. Ooh, what's down there? You down there? Roxy, what you doing down there? I see your feet. Get on that bridge over there. That's the one that takes me outside, isn't it? That's the one that has that balcony out there. Something's trying to see me, I feel like. Either that or it's Freddy. Like I said, I haven't been able to figure out if it's Freddy that keeps doing that to me or enemies. I can cook. Give me a carrot. Something's around there. Something keeps trying to see me. I'm not trying to lock onto you, Freddy.
We must find the men of science and institutes of learning. Surely they are out there still.
They might be, lass. They might be. Oh, what's over here? We got a vacuum tube. And circuit board, I swear. No beats, I swear. Coffee mugs, bottle caps. What you doing over there, Roxy? Is that you coughing, Vanny? Oh, there's a formula on the board. Or something. A math problem. Oh. There'll be... that's three sunglass bears I found. Cool bears, I swear. Vacuum tube. Clean green dress. I don't know what the little circle is, whether it's a dot. Be like 8.98755178736817644x10 to the 9th power. I am not working that out by any means. So whoever knows what that calculates up to, I don't think it's pi. I don't believe. Of course I ain't. It's been so long since I've done algebra or trigonometry. And I forgot those about 2 months after I got out of college. I can't remember that shit at all. I've always hated math to begin with, though. I have the light breaking into the room. I don't see nothing else in this room, though. Let's go around. Roxy apparently didn't want to hang with us. She's hanging by herself out here, I swear. Don't go into that room over there, Roxy. You go into, like, the black void of death, I swear. Of just eternal hanging out, doing nothing, I swear. Listening to noises. The elevator. Oh, you're all around. You put your arms down. This ain't one of those hands-up things, I swear. Or... hands up, don't shoot. Or... want to win it, I swear. Oh, you're hiding in the corner, Teddy. Arr, come here. Arr. I don't want to, I'll be taking that too. And that. I don't want your money. Arr. I don't want your dirty water either. You can keep your dirty water. What's in there? Nothing. Arr. Well, there's a adrenaline injector. Used to be called Stimpaks back in the day. Oh, I found me a stash. 7 caps. Oh, thanks for your big stash, I swear. Large box, taking that. It's dusty, ain't it? There, Venny. Dog food. Ugly wallpaper, I swear. Like roses. I always hated floral patterns. I thought they were ugly. At least for like wallpapers and clothing. I think floral patterns are ugly. Or... I thought you fell down for a second. I knew that was you as soon as the building started shaking. I figured you fell off the top. Or... damn it, Freddy.
Sweet.
It was not locked at all. Oh, wait. You did this?
I did, Lass. I did. Oh my god, what the hell is that? Might be trying to play a cutscene or something. I really don't know, but... maybe it's because I got all the companions, so it's not actually doing it. See? The door closed, like I just came in. Ah, you just came in, sir. The hell I did. Come on, get over here. Maybe it won't hit me while I'm over here. I don't understand that. Don't be opening that door, Freddy. Or... what's that? I don't want those. Freddy, you... oh, come on now. Just because I told you not to go out the door don't mean you have to come over here and push me around, I swear, sir. You're supposed to be my big buddy. I'm your superstar, right? Arr.
I have so much data on the world before the atom bombs. I fear I may have to delete some of it to store my new observations.
Don't be worrying about it, Kiri. We'll get... oh, at last! I didn't even see you. Sorry, I didn't mean to be walking on you. Oh. I'll take that, though. What'd you do? You didn't get crushed by a bookcase, I know that, so... don't you go at that door, Venny. Arr. Look at the cool people, I swear. War. War never changes, I swear. Arr. Arr, war. War never changes, arr. Oh, my god, I haven't been down here. I feel like... the, oh, sir, he died. Ah, he'd be laying there with a baseball in your armpit, I swear. Can I push you off the wall? Can I push you? You want to go swimming, sir? Is that what you said? Or come on. Oh, well, no. You're stuck, aren't you? Ah, I will. Gross. I can see up in your rib cage. That's sort of gross. That stupid mire lurks. Get rid of all them damn things. Ah. Get him. Ah, good job, Roxy. I swear. Who's that? Oh, I didn't want to look at Freddy's butt. I just noticed there's a light hanging. Right from the computer. I did not see that up there when I was up there. Oh, I don't know if I want to go back up there now, though. I'm afraid I'll be teleported into some magic room. I knew it! Arr! Let's go back upstairs. I wanted to go. There wasn't nothing important I got down there yet. I don't think. I don't think I found anything important. I seen the girl, the woman skeleton. Or beware! There's the computer that has the... Ah! What a nice, pretty red bowl. I'll take that. Bourbon. I don't want your bourbon. Why is there so much alcohol in the school? I wanted this. 13 whole 13 caps. Oh, you jump on down there, Freddy. Oh, now you're actually pull a weapon out and fight, I swear. Hey, you are, lass. Ooh. Ooh, hit him with that radiation, Chica. Arr. Look at that thing go flying. I think Freddy just whacked that crab on the top of its head, I swear. Arr. Oh, I didn't know you was down there, Roxy. Arr. What the hell is that? Camera. Oh, I see a person's skull. Well, I don't have to go down that way over there. We'll just jump right in there. Hopefully, oh. Oh, someone's disgraced the flag, I swear. I have to burn it now. Or they let it touch the ground. And be buried half in dirt, I swear. Oh, I see you. Get those things out of here. Don't you try to come out of here, you little crab. Oh, gross. Where you at? There you are. I see you in there. Now you're not there no more, huh? What are you doing, Carrie? You just floating around? Is that robot farts you're doing? Arr. Carrie be robot farting. Arr. Must be someone putting foot and fish on the chalkboard, I swear. There ain't no more secret notes there. Ugh. I'll be taking my saw blade back, thank you, sir. And harvesting ya. Ooh, you're all speckly looking. Gross. I don't want any of those. Well, actually, I think the exotic meat scraps I use for something, but I don't know what. Ooh. Gross. What the hell happened to you? Ooh. Your shell just... Ugh. Ah! Your head's following me! Ooh! Gross! The undead Marlurk! Oh! Oh, don't be looking at me! Oh! You see... Oh, Gross, sir! Ooh, your face is backwards! That's why it's looking at me! That was weird as hell. I'm looking at the inside of your face from the back. Gross. Arr. I think I need all these different meats. I wish I was in the cool kids club, I swear. Hanging with Elvis, Marilyn Monroe, and Jimmy Dean, and Humphrey Bogart, or whoever the hell that is. Who's the fat guy in the back? I want to be in the cool kids club, I swear. Arr. No one ever invites Drake to the Cool Kids Club, do they, Roxy? Arr, they don't invite us. We're not in the Cool Kids Club, are we? Arr. Roxy's like, I don't know about you, but I'm in the Cool Kids Club, I swear. Arr. What are you doing over there, Chica? You finding Curie sort of interesting, are you? Arr. Oh. What is that? Barnacle room. Oh, lassie. Oh. You died. What's in there? What's in there? Oh, there's an office in there. Ah, lass, cover up your bum. Man, that picture's everywhere, I swear.
Sweet.
That's sweet, I swear. Isn't that like such a 90s thing, slang term? Sweet. I remember that came out. No, that was in 2000s. I think 90s, we were still more or less using our 80s slang terms. Radical, dude. Arr. That be bitchin'. Arr. Bottle caps. Isn't that a computer term? Ah, I keep looking at that picture. Quit looking at that picture, I swear.
Nice.
Bottle caps are. I need that. Don't really want a pipe bomb? I'm careless about rat poison. I am, aren't I, Geary, I swear. Oh, ah, Freddy. You're keeping me from getting me ride home token, I swear. Arr. Just in case, I swear. Arr. What's that one? Master. I'm so far away, picking this door from 5 feet away, I swear. I got long fingers.
That's it.
Have I checked out everything over here so far? I don't think I can get through over there. Ooh, I see those. I don't think I could shoot through this stuff either, can I? Because it'll blow up in me face, I bet. Let me see. No, I could shoot through there, huh? Got rid of all them eggs, I swear. That's how I deal with Barlurk babies. Just abort them before they ever get out of their eggs. They're annoying, I swear. Bang! You're teleporting Roxy, I swear. You go sneaking in there. Tell me if anyone's in there, Roxy. Arr. You see anybody? Arr. She says, no, I don't see no one. Arr. What's up there? Oh my god, no. Arr. I don't think there was anything over there I found. Did I even look at the computer? I didn't look at the computer, did I? Arr. All right. Let's go. Dar 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 dar. Give me my thing. Dar 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 dar. You fall off there, Benny. Dar 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 dar. Walking over this. Go get my bottle caps real quick, cause I've got to get them again. Because apparently I didn't pick any of this stuff up. Apparently, arr. Never happened, I swear. There's that one. Arr. Where's the other one? It's supposed to be like right there. Come on, there you go. No, I don't want to shoot you in the shell. Come on, look at me. Oh, right in the face. I blew you underwater that time, I swear. This time. Yes, this time, I swear. All right. My systems are now it's quick save time. That's our quick save. Our that way. I'll take it. Whatever. Dang, Freddy. All right. I don't believe there was anything in here that I needed. I don't need your gross body parts. I just did it last time because God knows I can't advance. God knows I can't advance my harvesting skill, because every time I try to advance it, I crash. And it erases all the advancement I've done in it. Oh, there was still a stupid... Okay, got it. Alright. I don't think I looked at the computer. I'll look at it this time. Come on, really? I swear.
Arr. Sweet.
I don't care about the rest of that. Arr. What about this? We didn't look at the Dean's terminal. Arr. University rail relay. Arr. About Professor Campbell. About my research. Alright, we'll start at the bottom this time. Ellen, I'm under no illusions that the real reason you wanted to bring me on as the head of the department was for my business contacts from the private sector. Just accept the grant money and let me do my research. I'm sure you'll skim some off for a new scoreboard or something equally useless. Oh, and I'm certain when you get back from your vacation and read this, you'll check my contract and find that I do have the authority to negotiate and accept grants for my department. Enjoy, Maui. Arr. Construction under admin. Dean Peterson, do you know what exactly the Army is constructing under the administrative building? They are making an awful lot of noise with those jackhammers. They told me I had to go through Professor Campbell for inquiries, but he said it was classified. I asked if you had authorized this, and he said to check his contract. Well, legal did and said that it's kind of a gray area that his lawyer added during negotiations. They also said that they tried to bring it up to you at the time, but that you went ahead and signed it away. Anyway, I hope that grant money is worth all this hassle, I swear. Theresa Robinson. R. You don't have clearance. Sorry, Alan. But the deal is done. As legal has probably told you by now, the military tends to get a bit upset if you try to wiggle out of a contract for them. And no, I can't tell you where the lab is or what my research is about because you don't have the clearance. You'll need to take that up with Colonel Rosemont. Why are you making this personal? The university is making a bunch of money on this, and the research may be declassified eventually. In which case, it would make you even more. R. Ah, Dean Peterson, I'm sorry, sir, but I wasn't able to get Colonel Rosemont on the phone for you. They kept redirecting my call for hours, and when I finally reached him and asked to put you on, he just said that he would save you both the time and confirm that you don't have the clearance, and hung up on the phone. I tried to call back, but they said that he's not taking any more calls right now, and that if you want to speak with him, you'll need to drive out to the base. R. Doris. About Professor Campbell. You said to contact you if I saw Professor Campbell doing anything strange. Well, he's been going to the Student Credit Union most evenings, which seems a little bit weird. Also, I saw him and Leslie Matthews going over there on Saturday on my way to the basketball practice. Isn't she one of his grad students? Oh, and Sandra said he had been asking at student records to find out Leslie's birthday. What's up with that? So, could we meet to talk about the academic probation now? R. Henry Mitchell. Ah, Henry, you little snitch, I swear. Save. Alright, now we do this again. We press the nice, fancy quick save button, I swear. Oh, I didn't see that. What about that? Oh, bottle caps. R. Freddy, what you doing, Freddy? R. I thought I seen something written on the wall. I'm trying to think where the last time it crashed on me at. Or not crashed, but tried to do that, teleport me somewhere. Oh, it's the doorway inside this place. To the left. I hear you, kitty. I'll feed you in a second, lass.
That's it.
Alright, so I made it at least through that doorway. No, that's what made me crash. I was doing a jump on that right there. Freddy. Alright, so I got that open. Let's see if we can F5 it. Watch it do it again. Something, I don't know what's causing that. I could have swore. Let's see if we can do it. Roar! Made it through there. I don't know why it did that when I... maybe when I jumped it got me close enough to a teleport spot that was in the roof or something? Or a... thing that would... I'm in here, I might as well quick save again. Or I'm afraid to go in there because that's... there's a door up there too. Is that the door that... that was the door out of the upstairs thing. That's the door out into the main part. Let's see if I see anything. Oh, lass! Lad! Lass, you died. Arr. See what's in here. If... ah, you dirty little rotten! Arr! Okay, I thought I locked up already. I don't know what mod I got on that's causing that issue. Or what's conflicting with what there. Why are you just standing away, Freddy? Arr. I don't see a computer. Oh, yes, there is a freaking computer right there I need to get to. Arr, I wonder... is there a secret door right there? Because that almost looks like a door. I wonder if... if I walk up to this wall, will it do it? No. Alright. Let's see something here. Turn collision off. Well, I'm outside of it now. Didn't want to be outside of it. But yeah, see, it's going, it hits me right there. It's obviously big enough to hit right at the doorway. And that upstairs room right there. It's not really in the way, I don't think. I haven't been in that room. I don't know if I've been right there, because every time I open, go in that door, because that's that room that I got the pet teddy bear out of. And this room hits right in this area for some reason, or big enough to... afraid if I go in that room, it's still going to do it. But I need to get to that computer, because there's a computer there. Why is it all disappearing? I don't know. Can I get in the room? I can get in the room. I don't know if I can get to that computer, though. I'm afraid to go any further because I think I'll hit the whatever it is. I want to know what the computer's got on it though. Let's see. Here we go. Oh, come on. Let me get close enough to activate the computer. No! I just hope there's not a quest I need to do that, use that computer for right there, apparently. I don't know. That's pissing me off. Because I don't even think I can get close to it from this side of the wall. Because I know when I walked up to the doorway right there, it did the same thing. Will it do it here? We're testing. Squiggle. Try one more try. TCL. If I could get a hold of it, well, it probably won't let me do it if I'm behind the computer, though. But we'll see. Nope. Alright, ignore that computer. It's goofed. Probably opens that door right there. There's another way upstairs. What's over here? Let's look out. Oh, I see a bum. It's mine now. Oh, someone put your head in the toilet, didn't they, sir? Or I'll get you out of there. That's how disgraceful they are to you, I swear. I'll put you in the sink. A little better. You're welcome, sir. Freddy, quit pushing me around. I know you gotta go to the bathroom, sir. It's very wet, isn't it, lass? What the hell's that? A little switch-looking thing on the wall right there. What the hell is that? Oh, that's the door for this stall. Okay. Nothing in that toilet? Nope. Oh, but there's a nice little bomb right there. That's so pretty circuitry, I swear. All right. Hey, electrical hardware. Electrical's up there. I can't get in that room. What about this room? I gotta open a computer. Oh, I can open the gate. Yes. Oh, I didn't get rid of those yet. Oof. There's more Meyer. There's another computer way over there. There's always one egg that doesn't get blown up when I want to blow it up for some reason. There's the elevator. I'm waiting for the Meyer to jump out. I feel like they're going to be in here. I just destroyed some eggs. Didn't see nothing over there. When does that hole come from? There it is. Arr, we got him, didn't we, Freddy? Arr. And he's gonna be more eggs for me to shoot right there. Ah, sir, you died while watching a lecture. Ah. And so did you guys. Ah, oh, you're all drinking beers while watching the lecture. You was sitting on your bum down there in the floor. Arr. What were you doing? You had your hand in her butt. Oh, you guys were holding hands. Oh, I thought you were holding hands. It kind of looks like you're holding hands. Ah. Are you guys partying in the college after the bombs failed or something? Arr. Alrighty then. Anything on this board? Nope. What is that? Oh, that's Peter's a fish, Ross. Can't do nothing with that. I don't know why I'm trying to be detected. Or what's in here? There'd be another computer in here. Oh, I thought I was like, how's that chair sitting on the wall? Or there's a safe. And a card. Or you can't have that card, Freddy. It's not yours. Sorry. Not your card. Mine. Oh! Sci-fi space fairy, congratulations! You collected a common trading card from the science fiction series. Make sure to attach it to your pinup cards poster as well. Arr, it'd be space fairy. He'd be on Mars or someplace near the sun. Look at that red sky, I swear. And he'd be looking over his shoulder and there'd be an electric fairy buzzing in his face. Arr, she's whispering things to do to him. She's telling him, go kill all your teammates. They're invading my planet and you need to be my guardian savior. Arr. She's a space fairy that's got evil means and she's gonna kill the rest of these guys right here. Arr. It's gonna be with him psycho. He's probably just went crazy though and is imagining the... He's got space sickness. Arr. He went crazy. Psychotic. And he's gonna kill his teammates and he's seeing fairies, I swear. Arr. I'll be taking that ammo. It's mine. I don't want your gold watch. Arr.
Sweet.
I'll be taking those and the rare coin. I always like.
Not locked at all. Wait, you did this?
I did. You're so surprised every time I open something. I swear. You was by yourself, too. They left you sit over here while they was over there partying. They was mean, weren't they? You're looking right at them, too. You're like meanies, I swear. Arr. I'm getting trapped on everything, I swear. Oh, there's the guy that was hanging out the window. Or out the door. Huh, he died. What were you trying to do, sir? Were you hanging on some? Oh, you've lost your jet. That's what you were trying to get. You're trying to get your drugs. Or your... Here, I'll help you go get it, sir. Maybe not. I can't pick you up. You're too heavy. That's funny. The skeletons are heavy, but I can kick them when I walk into them. Bull. Go on. Or I don't want that. Oh, there'd be blast radius, I swear. Arr, I don't need to go over there. There's nothing there. Is that all? I just there to kick you off the shelf. Alright, there's nothing there. Let's go upstairs. Where did he go? Oh, he's right there. I thought he was over here for some reason. Arr. What's that? Have I been in this section? I don't think I have. Arr. Oh, look at all the dead people, I swear. You died. Sleeping on the book. You can hear the scratching. My kitty's trying to drag the cabinet into the litter box right now, I swear. And you're hugging the air. Oh. What's in the box? I don't know what all you people were doing in here. Just kick her around there, I swear. Ah! I keep looking at that damn picture. There's more dead buddies, I swear. Or... where does this go? I've already been over here, I think. Yes. Then I came through and I'm up here. I'm afraid to go too far in one direction because I'll hit that room right there. So I think that's the elevator. Oh, do you gotta jump in the elevator to get to this secret room right here? Or no? I'm afraid to go too close. What? This one's got a confusing floor layout to me. All right.
Nice.
Oh, this is just a balcony. We gotta be careful not going too close to that door area right there. There's some other special office right there. There'd be a terminal right there. Oh, that's the girl's terminal. Can I get to it? Or I couldn't. Oh, she got a skull and crossbones, I swear. She's a pirate after my own heart, I swear. Or my journal. Mom's birthday, I swear. Or Mom's birthday was yesterday. Dad and I left flowers on her grave. He was telling stories about her. And I kind of mentioned that I don't really remember what she looked like anymore. And he said it was okay. But I can hear him sob in his room. Ugh, I can't take this right now. I'm gonna go scavenge in the flooded area. Still haven't replaced my secondary hard drive after it blew out last week. Maybe I can find a new one. Sylvie also said that her network port has been acting up. Arr. These people had computers all over the place after the war, I swear. A good find, I swear. Looks like Dad has stopped crying. Hope he didn't realize I snuck back there by myself. I've gotten so good that the lurks don't even know I'm there. I didn't manage to find a replacement port for Sylvia, but I did manage to pull a hard disk out of a large console in one of the lecture halls. Some of the data on it even seems to be intact. I'm going to poke around before I reformat. Who knows? Maybe there's something interesting on it, I swear. Arr. Score! Oh man, this is big. I managed to get part of the data off that hard disk, and it seems to be some research about reactor efficiency. Part of it was corrupt, but I might be able to find the rest somewhere else. There was a caravan passing through, so I figured I'd see what I might get if I could find the rest of it. He said to the right person, that kind of thing might be worth several hundred caps. We agreed to a 25-75 cut if he can find a buyer. Now I just need to figure out how to get the rest of the data. Today is terrible. Arr. Ugh. I haven't been able to make any progress with finding the data. And the lurks have started laying eggs again. And to make matters worse, Dad just got back from some council meeting and somehow found out I had been searching the flooded area. He locked everything up and said, I'm not allowed to do any scavenging. I tried to explain about the data and he listened, but then started acting weird and told me to go to my room and not come down till he sorts things out. What's going on, I swear? Arr, what have I done? Arr. Oh God, what did I do? I've been getting mail from everyone in town saying that the Institute is coming and asking if it's my fault. Someone even accused me of being a synth. Somehow they must have found out about the reactor research, but it's not even complete. Dad said that it was probably just some scammer or raider trying to trick us. But I don't know. What if it really is the Institute? I need to get back in there and find the data somehow. Arr. Well, I haven't found the data either, so... University mail relay, huh? Gee, Spencer, no more scavenging. Jacqueline, I'm serious. No more scavenging until this thing with the council blows over. I know people are scared, but I think this guy the mayor talked to is just a con man. The Institute hasn't shown up in a long time. Why would they now? I've been calming things down around town, and I think I've got enough support that I can block anything crazy in the vote tonight. I'm not mad at you, but I want you to stay home and just don't stir anything up right now. Love that, R. Pwns! You stupid girl, I swear. This is that coward, I think, that keeps wanting to give her over. Do you have any idea what you've done? You dumb brat. Brats think it's just that just because they haven't attacked anyone in years that it's something we all made up. But now the Institute is going to come and kill us all. Did you even think about that, you selfish little bitch? Your father says you don't have this data they're after, but if that's the case, then for all we know, you're actually working for the Institute, R. Deleted mail. Unable to find network. Backups cannot be restored at this time. Ah. Bricklin said don't leave your home, R. S. Cooper said it's not your fault. M. Lawson said what actually happened, R. R. West said you synth bitch, R. M. Cole said, not going to die for you, R. Well, you're a great community, I swear. Play tape. Ah, I want to eject it and I'll play Jacqueline's tape afterward. I already opened. Oh, wait. Is the door open? Open door. All right. Oh. What's that? Oh, there's a dead person. Is that you, Jacqueline? I swear. Ah, lass. I bet you that's who that's supposed to be, is Jacqueline. I swear. That's all I can think of. She went in there to hide or something. I really, thanks for putting your claw in my face, Kira. You trying to give me a hand out of here? Or? What's the purpose of that, I swear? I guess just to find her, or? Or is that her quick secret way down into the basement thing? Can't go too far over there, because if I go near that thing... It looks like there's an... Oh, no, that's another door. But I don't think there's anything in that room. I think it's just a storage room. Could be wrong, though. Might be something in there. It's back. Okay, I ain't been over there. You're falling, Freddy. Because I think I went through that door. That one's blocked. I haven't been in the tools area. Ooh, it's a dirty synth, I swear. Oh, felt like something was watching me. Did that little thing. I'm just going to stand up. I don't know why I keep crawling around. Oh, you died in the corner, sir. Alas. Or whoever you were. Or died piled by chairs. Oh, but someone died on top of the counter. Well, it was... Gerald's barricade key. I guess that's for the door I unlocked. I'll be buying that. Gerald's terminal. R. Shoals. There.
There you go.
That was easy enough, I swear. R. User logs. I don't know what to do, I swear. Josephine. I don't know what to do. Our doctor found something in the ruins. Some sort of data. A man came to town and said he was from the Institute. He threatened the mayor and the town in an uproar. And the town is in an uproar. We don't know if this guy is real or not, but he seems dangerous, and the rumors around town are almost worse. Someone accused Jacqueline of being a synth, people she's grown up with her whole life, and now they want to give her to this man. Or throw her out of town, or worse, I swear. Arr. She actually did it. You would be so proud, Jack. That's what she likes to go by now. Well, she found your old notes about the mail relay and begged me for weeks to take her into the flooded area when I went to hunt lurks so she could try and find the parts she needed. Well, she must have found what you had been looking for. because she actually got this mail relay thing working. We can send each other letters across town. Not sure why we wouldn't just walk over and talk to the person, but it's certainly more than I was doing at 14. Josephine, it's been 3 years since you died, and I still think about you every single day. I wish you could see how much Jacqueline has grown. Last week was her sixth birthday, and I gave her your old toolbox like you had always planned. The next day, I found that she had disassembled half the stuff in the store. She looks so much like you now. I miss you so much. R. Trying to be sad, I swear. Beast. Bullshit trickling. R. Keep Jacqueline inside. R. Gerald, I'm not saying this as mayor, but as your friend. I don't know if the visitor was from the Institute or not, but I know what a dangerous man looks like. And I don't want to call this bluff. Our people are scared and looking for someone to blame. It does seem like Jacqueline was the seed of this mess, so keep her out of sight till we get this sorted out. If your daughter does have the data, we should have it ready to turn over if need be. R. That's the smartest one, just give the data. R. What's your daughter's done? Has your daughter done, I swear? This is the butthead. No, that's Martha. She's a butthead, too. Gerald, how many times have I told you that your daughter of yours would be the end of you? I've told you 1,000 times. No good has ever come from messing pre-war gobbledygook. If she were my daughter, I would have beaten some sense into her years ago. I'm almost glad Josephine isn't alive to see what a wreck your family has become. Shame on you, Gerald Spencer. If my boys come to harm from this, I will beat you to death myself. You wuss, I swear. Get out while you can. Gerald, you know I love Jacqueline like she was my own granddaughter. It breaks my heart to say this, but I think the two of you should leave town. Just run for it. Leave the Commonwealth. You're still young enough to start over. And Jack is as smart as can be. I still hear more than people think. And I'm not hearing anything good. Even if this visitor is an imposter, I fear our own neighbors may turn on you first. R. Sylvia. R.
Was the password aardvark? Such a funny word.
Aardvark? What are you talking about? R. It's a dusty Nuka-Cola, not like dusty Coke going down your throat. Yeah, dusty Nuka-Cola. R. You can't even drink it, I swear. Full of so much dust, R. Well, there ain't nothing in the corner over here, R. With another dusty Nuka-Cola, R.
I have so much data on the world before the atom bombs. I fear I may have to delete some of it to store my new observations.
Huh? Oh. R, there's a bedroom here. This must have been their bedroom. I'm afraid to look at any of the pictures, I swear. R. E.
Got it.
I got some damaged cells out of there. Yay. R. A lot of good that's gonna do me. R. Another subway token. I've got so many subway tokens, I can always catch a ride home, I swear. What does that one say? Oh, it's just an arrow. I thought it was a word turned sideways. R. All right, got that. No beats, I swear, I'm burping. R. I don't think I went over here yet, did I? Rocket ship. Maybe. Yeah, I did. I've been over here. I think. Yeah. R. All right. We're done, all except for that. That's why I'm irritated, because I think that terminal over there is the last piece needed for this synth thing. But I'm not messing with it anymore. R. I've already had me enough hours worth of crashing, I swear. Oh, it's nighttime. R. There's that other synth I shot in the face with that thing. Freddy, quit trying to hog my glory. Get over there. Or, you just want to walk right in front of me all the time, I swear. About as bad as dog meat and Nick. Or, scrap you. You're nothing but scrap now, sir. Arr. How about that shaking that head, I swear. Come on. I'm going to dance. I'm the synth dance, I swear. Do the synth dance. Oh, 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 oh. Ah! You landed in the water, sir. Arr. Alrighty then. I didn't find anything because I can't access that terminal, and that's irritating me. If I could identify the terminal, I might be able to spawn it near me. Or I'll have to mess with that later. I'll just have to try to remember it and come back and look at the... Oh, yeah, I already did all that. All right, yeah, I've been in here. All right. I want to go to Concord. I've got a couple of mods installed that I wanted to give a go. I haven't been in this part of the bank right here, actually, the very front room. Is there anything in it? Other than an ice thing killing me before I get in the building. Arr. Oh! There'd be a synth. Freddy, you're all frozen. Get the hell off the synth while I'm trying to look at it. Get over here. Move. Do something, sir. Get off! No! You don't get to come over here and step on him again. Quit that. Alright. Bottle caps. Arr. Ah, lass. What the hell? Oh, I'll take that. Just go step on her, Freddy. I swear. It's cool. Alrighty. Arr. All right. Now I gotta go to Concord because I'm wanting to find. Or Fort Strong. I don't think I've found Fort Strong yet, have I? Don't even know where that's at. So I downloaded a mod for a... I can't even think what kind of weapon it was now. Or a scar. They put a scar in the game. It says you can find it at Fort Strong. I don't even know where Fort Strong is, I swear. Or... makeshift home, I swear, Site Delta. It'd be one of these things, wouldn't it? Be like a square like that. Be Boston Military Checkpoint. Fort Hagen. And the hospital. Is Fort Strong way out there on this thing over here? Isn't there a military place over there? Let's run there and look. Ooh. Jamaica Plains. Ben Pier Parking. I've been here already. That's why I was able to teleport here. Durr. What is that in there? There's a terminal in there, but I don't think it's a usable terminal. Are you a... No, you're not an enemy right offhand. What's down here? Oh, dead red roaches. Or... yeah, I've been down in here. Arr. Blech. All right. I'm not trying to go here anyway. All right, come on, people. We're going to Fort Strong or whatever this place is down here on the end. And then I'm going to go to Concord and look for me fireworks launchers that I've got downloaded. There's that. Doof! I missed him. Arr. Apparently he's too far away for me to hit. Ah well. I haven't been up to that lighthouse area either. Isn't there like raiders or children of the Atom over there or something? I'm looking the right way for the fort, ain't I? Looks like I haven't. Basketball, I swear. Yeah, that's the island over there. It's weird that there's a big old sentry bot down there. Where the hell did he go? I guess he's down that way. He was wandering around over there. I did see his light. Oh no, he's over that way, going towards the fort. Did I just push this little car? It'd be a beach party, I swear. I'm just trying to think if I've been there. There's another. Yeah, that's the. Yeah, I think I've been there. Don't know about there. Surely I've been there, though. I see Marlark egg clits are there and there. Alright. What is that? A shiny couple of ships right there. And one sticking its nose out the water or something. Someone drove their car into the water. Hit the buoy. Yeah, I believe I've been there. I think. I'm pretty sure, yeah. I've something I've not been to right there. Oh, yeah, that's that place with the lighthouse. Okay, I haven't been over there. All right. Poof, I finally hit it. Chica, I'm trying to run this way, and you're sitting there. Arr, shoot it, people, get it. Arr, there we go. Boodloof, I swear. Where you at, Freddy? Did you not come with us? Maybe you didn't. I don't see you anywhere, Freddy. I guess you didn't come with us, did you, lad? That's kind of odd. I will. I guess Freddy went back home, got tired of me. Arr. Hmm. He didn't want to fast travel with us, I guess. Arr. Maybe that's what.
I wonder if the data I'm collecting will serve any purpose.
Eventually it might. Let's go. Oh, y'all burning, I swear. I'm not going to go run and get Freddy again yet, right now. I'll let him go back to where he was going, or where he usually sits at right now. Or Arr, no beats, I swear. There's a bed in the middle of the road. Arr. That'd be a big boat right there. Looks like it's just sitting normal. Alright, that'd be a bell. Can I ring the bell? Bing! I ring the bell, I swear. Can you ring my bell? Ring my bell, I swear. Oh, I thought that was two Pridwins there for some reason. I was like, do I got double Pridwins? Or the Pridwins over there. What the hell is that then? Huh. I've been making my way over here, I swear. Ooh, I just seen you. Hmm. Ooh, right to your face. Oh, she's gonna shoot me if I don't move in a second, I swear. Ah, oh, good, they got her. Her. Why are you guys coming to annoy me now? Be over here shooting at the people I'm going to. He's just flying across the sky, I swear. Ain't got no one in your gun. Oh, you do got a gunner in there. Huh. Where are you? Oof. You'd be distracting them. It's all I need, sir. Here again, I swear. That way I gotta keep them from... That's cool, because I gotta fight another... Fight these... The Sentry Bot, the Assaultron, Mr. Gussie all over again. Alrighty. I don't care about that Tesla cannon, it don't do enough damage. I've only got one mini nuke, I swear. How many baseballs do I have? Baseball launcher. Baseball launcher? I thought it was a grenade launcher. Man, that does... Oh, that's the baseball launcher, okay. I had 20 frag grenades. How come I don't have any now? I got 33 frag grenades. Isn't that what the grenade launcher takes? It says frag. Why? Okay, what kind of ammo? Frag ammo. Okay, whatever. I swear. I'm getting tired of all these weapons not having any kind of ammo for them. I got 50. It's a grenade launcher. I've got 33 frag grenades. And he said, nope, you can't use any of them, I swear. Alright. That's the way it goes. Leave that for a while. Alright, let's go. I got one mini nuke. Wah! You scared the snot out of me, huh? Get off of me, I swear. Freak me out, I swear. Arr. Yeah, I know you didn't follow us, Freddy. Arr. Yeah, Freddy don't fast travel with us, apparently. Because he was there when I loaded up. I ain't got no range with this weapon. Arr, let me find me hunting rifle.
Silence.
Yes, we are violent, Kiri. We are violent, lass.
Shouldn't the coroner be doing that instead?
Yeah, a coroner needs to work on a robot, I swear. You're not making any sense, Kiri. Oh, why that? I must have hit that, I swear. Yeah, there was explosives in the sky. I just seen that. It blew up right there. Lag, guys. Oh, look, he's coming over again. There you are, lass. All right, let's try this. Got one fat man. I'll use it. I just want to hit right there. Oh, I meant to hit the little space, so it did more damage. Oh, forgot to worry about half your health. And then we'll change over to my hunting rifle. Where the hell did it go? There it is. Oh, frighten your face. Well, I don't know where it went. You're missing a leg and you're hopping around, I swear. What the hell are you shooting at? Oh.
You're dangerous. Combat is quite vigorous exercise.
Aye, you can go away. We don't need you, sir. We'll wait for that thing to explode. What do I got here? I'll use that right now. Heal up a little bit. Make me a cigarette as well. There. Oh, you're landing. You're gonna drop off some troops down there. There. So you can go fight the super mutants with me at Fort Strong, I swear. I swear, my companions look like they're getting ready to attack me. Where you at, Chica? Must be hiding. I think she's behind Roxy. Yeah. Why do you have a weird hitbox where I'm... Don't need any. I'll take those. Oh, there she is. I was wondering where the assault run went.
Yeah,
I swear. Just for thinking about it. Oh, there we go. Quick save time. I could go right to that boat real quick. What's all around here anyway? Thanks for leaving me a crate to get up here. Well, if I can get on top of the crate. Is there anything up here? Nothing? I thought I'd see the Brotherhood walking along right there. It will, lass, it will. Something sees me, though. Is there another robot here that I'm not seeing? The hell is that? Oh, that's one of them Parking meters. That you put money in. Arr. I want to know who's seeing me. There it is again. Someone sees me. Tires, I don't care about that. Radiation. Oh. Oh, come on, Kiri. You daft idiot. Getting, taking my health away. It's just healed, I swear. Because you want to block me. Or... no friggin' milk, I swear. Where the hell? Use the last few pieces and heal up again, I swear. Ah, get out the... Ah! I swear. Let's go. I'll reduce my dose when I feel like it. Arr. Be ding-dinging. Arr. Be ringing that bell. Arr. Wait, there's a... I don't think there'll be anything up there. I like how there's never a good way to get up there. Just trying to see whether there's anything up there. It figures. Or I'm not even up high enough. Come on. Nothing up there. All right. What are you doing hovering above the water there, Kiri? This is the emptiest ship I've ever seen, I swear. What is that? I know that's not Sentinel Island. Well, that's another island, I guess. Isn't that where I'm going? That's where I'm going, isn't it? All right, let's go. Weesh. And lag. Arr. Box of blankets, I swear. Scratch me face. God. I swear, these mines are pissing me off. Get up, Chica. I just gotta learn not to just go right where I'm running away from. The hell? There's a teddy bear floating in the air right there. You see it? There's a cap stash right there. Or a bomb. I knew they were bombs. I just love floating bombs. Maybe I'm not going to the right place. I thought this was the fort one. Maybe I'm not going to the right place. The Unstoppables. mini head, I swear. Arr.
It's dangerous now.
What, there'd be a board game down there. Grotto Leviathan.
Excellent.
Arr. We be playing the board game Grotto Leviathan. You found a vintage and rare board game, I swear. Arr. We be going playing the game where you go searching through tunnels and caves and go into the water where the grotto is and the big one-eyed Leviathan. I think it's a big giant octopus thing. It's gonna get you, lass. You're swimming. He's gonna get you. This guy with his torch ain't gonna do nothing but watch. Arr. I don't know what you do in this board game other than explore like little underground mazes and grottos, I swear. Buy it at your local game store, I swear. Arr. There's another game for me, I collect, I swear. You want to play Grotto Leviathan, I swear? Arr. Roxy? There's nothing else in there, was there? No. Maybe a lighter. I'd be blowing my brains out, farting, I swear. I don't recognize this place right offhand. Oh, look at this little shack over here. I ain't been here, huh? Ah, sir, you're tight. Were you making something? No. You were just hoeing around, I swear, Har. Ah, this house didn't have any furniture in it, I swear, Har. It didn't even have a bed. Had a car, though. Oh, there'd be a pup's house, I swear. Be two. No, that's both. That's not a pup. Alright, we'll go look over this way. That's some nice, shiny, silver-looking wall. Wall looks like it's made of metal.
I am detecting predators tracking your position.
Oh, something's close. Mangy rad pup, wherever the hell they're at.
What?
Come on, rad pups, I swear. Why can't I get that one? There we go. Oh, this. Sorry, Vanny, there's still one coming up on you. Gonna be right in my way, as usual. Quit getting in my way.
Yahoo?
Roll, rad pup, roll, I swear. Ooh, gross. Arr. Big pile of dirt. Big empty building. And this one's an empty building, or a building I can... Oh yeah, this is the one with the metal. That's what I was like. Look at how shiny that is. Jeez. This person was rich. Make a big silver wall. That building I can go into. Look at all the three little mailboxes. Anything in the tuck? No. Man, not in sheriff's department, tar. There'd be a sheriff's department right here. Whoa. Oh, that's the Brotherhood of Stealers. I swear. They'd be stealing everything. God. Oh, sir, you died. You're a dirty raider. Pikmin's calling card. Or nothing we need. Or oh, there's another one. Our Pikmin's calling card. Huh. I heard another one down there. Buried in the ground. Or in the water. A toy car. Maybe another undamaged American flag. Or no, maybe it is damaged, I don't know. Yeah, it's a damaged one. Come on in, Chica, I swear. There'd be a computer right there. Oh, there'd be another game. Which one we got there? Orbital Attack! Excellent. We'll be playing the game Orbital Attack, R. This is where you got to defeat your opposing players. And y'all claim one planet apiece, I swear, or four planets, up to four players, I'm pretty sure, R. And you all launch rockets and missiles and stuff at each other's planets, doing orbital attacks on each other's planets. And, oh, I'm launching 15 nukes down at your major city, R. I've got 5 ships coming, R. Roll them dice, I swear, R. Move 5 spaces to the left, 2 spaces to the right. And 1 space down, I swear. Arr! And look at you, sending them off in glorious white fire as you're raining down nuclear hail on them. Arr! Be Orbital Attack, I swear. Buy it at your local game store, hobby shop, and comic book store. Arr! Bye. Have a great day doing orbital attacks on your friends, I swear. Arr! Another subway token. Arr! That's a good one. I like Orbital Attack. There's a stash. Eddie Winters. That's part of Nick's quest. I'm going to leave that there. And it's probably part of Nick's quest, too. It's an evidence thing. I'm not looking at it right now. Oh, sir, you died. Halfway off the building with your cracked Nuka-Cola and your tin of something. Oh, my God. What the...
Hell yeah.
Oh, we founded magazine, Danger Magazine, Volume 2. You've collected an issue of Danger Magazine. Thick skin perk, level up. -1% less damage from ballistic weapons. It'd be all kinds of danger. You'd be dangered in the ocean, man. Diving with your hoses, a shark's gonna come and bite the hose and make you suffocate in your little metal suit with your metal helmet on under the water. These guys be fighting each other. You got the Canadian Mounties punching some guy in the face. Then you've got, what do we call these guys? Foreign Legion, You'd be in the Foreign Legion, he'd be fighting someone over there. I don't know who he's fighting, but there's got a bunch of dead people, and he's protecting this girl. She's wearing her veil, showing her big old bosom, I swear. It'd be like a Danger Magazine, Men Without Fear, I swear. He'd be protecting her from the invading onslaught of the people with scimitars. I just noticed him. He's riding his horse coming in there. He must be over in the Arabian Nights type thing or something. I don't know. That's weird. Middle East or somewhere. It'd be a good magazine. Sounds like good reading, I swear. Nice and exciting. Danger number two, I swear. Ah. 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 It gave me -1% damage, I swear. I've already looked too, guys. Arr. These desks don't have nothing in them. Arr. They're static, I swear. Arr. Oh, it's the Brotherhood of Steelers. I keep forgetting about you guys. I'm gonna try not to kill you guys this time. Don't be assholes to me. Someone peed on the ground. There's a puddle there, I swear. I bet you one of these Brotherhood of Steelers pissed all over the ground. Don't know how to use a toilet, I swear. Barbarians, I swear. Technology thieving barbarians. Look at all the ships in that raider place right there. Can I get up there? What was that? The buoys, I swear. I'll be hopping. Hip hop, hippity, hip hop, hop, hop. It almost looks like you got something up here. The way the boards are up there. Looking, I don't see nothing. Why did I climb up here? Arr. This would be the emptiest building in the world. Number three, I swear. Arr. Oh. That's going towards them. I don't want to go. Wah! Ah! I swear. What's with all the cutouts? Arr. Oh yeah, it's the raiders. Aha, I made you drop your knife, sir. What's down there? There's a torch thing. Turn me light off right now. Arr. Libertalia. Libertalia, I swear. I see you, sir. What are you guys doing anyway? Just standing there? What's over there? Another empty room, I swear. And docks all the way around. Arr. Went the wrong way. What is that? Arr. Oh, that'd be a nice little room. Someone got turned into slag right here, apparently. Arr. Place for a set of sandbags. Or...
Oh, look, a big boat. I wonder what is inside.
It's a big boat, I swear. There'll be all kinds of fancy stuff inside there, I swear. Let's go in this big boat. Arr. There'll be a computer.
Oh no. The body can repair tissue damage, but still, too much radiation too quickly can
become infected. I don't see nothing there. No. Nothing up front there. There's an upside down boat right there. Nothing in here, are. I'm not seeing nothing there. There ain't been nothing in this ship there. Just keep falling in the water, Venny, I swear. Or, oh, someone be blocking me way up. Is there anything up there? I just thought about that. I'm just looking to see. Can I get up high enough to see? Or, wait a minute. What? Ah, it's tilted door. I can't get up there, get a good enough look, I swear. I wanted to see if there's anything on top of the... Looks like a bed up there or something. Did I just fall down off the railing or something? I don't want that. Or, I don't want your bugle either. Or, at the police station again? I believe it is. Alright, so I've done a look around all of these places except for this house. Oh no, I've seen that house too. This wasn't where I was wanting to go. What is that? Oh, is that oceanographer's place or something? I think that is. Where is the gate over here? Oh, someone trying to block me from getting up here. I see no purpose being up there anyway, huh? Ooh, what's that? Ghouls? Boof! Boof!
What? Your enemies have been dispatched.
Aye. Good job. Arr. Did I just come from that way over there? I see that Pulaski shelter. No, I didn't come from over here. Daylight finally coming out, I swear. Ah, you died in the shelter. You clapped in on yourself after you got drunk when the bombs fell, I swear. Someone's fighting. Arr. Oh, that's a settlement, isn't it, right there? I think I had that one before. Who's fighting who? Oof. Bye bye, head, I swear less.
You're dead.
Oof, there goes your head. Are you a settler? Good.
I believe we are supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things go in baggies for evidence.
They go in my baggie. My baggy pants, I swear. My baggy backpack, Oh, you're a scavenger, huh? Oof! Blow your leg off, lass. Well, I didn't get a chance to kill you, Battle caps. Funny raiders and scavengers fighting each other, I swear. You're wearing nice clean underwear, lass. Are you upstairs? What the hell?
What just happened?
I don't know what that was about. You shouldn't have ran right by me. Wanted to come in and scream and then run. Oh, there's a faded visitor key or something like. I could swore that was a key. Did I get rid of the key? Or at least that's what it looked like. It said faded visitor key. What do we got here?
Bingo.
Congratulations. You've collected a common trading card from the science fiction series. Make sure to attach it to your pinup card poster. Green atmosphere. We'd be landing on a planet where we don't have a blue atmosphere. They have a green atmosphere. They won't be growing regular plants there because they don't have the right kind of atmosphere. So you'd be looking around. The ground looks green. The sky looks green. The clouds are green. Your ship looks like it's got a green tint to it once you land there. And then you're like, I don't think we can grow any food that we can survive on this planet. The green atmosphere. It's probably poisonous too. You probably have to keep a space suit on, probably because it's made of like carbon monoxide and some other kind of acidic gas that's in the air, I swear. What's over there, Curie? It's that guy. Anything around here? Napkin? Our pens? Milk? I don't want your milk, I swear. I gotta go upstairs, I swear. There'd be a chest up here. Locksmith menu. Knowledge, I swear. Locksmith menu number 5. You collected a locksmith menu. Recipe safe cracker. 4 of 10, I swear. I'm becoming a safe cracker, I swear. You're taking that. Massachusetts Surgical Journal. You've earned a rank of recipe and medical knowledge. 4 of 10. Each rank will allow you to improve your knowledge of anatomy. And medicine. Okay. They'd be the skeleton. They'd be telling the Massachusetts Surgical Journal. That's where I can't speak. Medical Epidemical of the Humerus. Humerus. Something about the bones. You got your H bone, your B bone, your D bone, your E bone, your G bone, and your A bone. Your G bone's your hip bone. The F bone's connected to your leg bone, and the E bone's connected to your elbow bone, and the D bone's connected to your elbow bone and your shoulder bone. And the head bone's connected to your backbone, that's where. Finding your funny bone. There'd be the funny bone right there, I swear. Bottle caps, I swear. There's 109. Fusion set, I'll take that. 556. I'll take a lockbox. Nothing else be here, I swear. This looks like it used to be a diner or a restaurant of some sort right here, I swear. Or bed and breakfast it be, as were. Arr. Did I already... I didn't search you, did I? Arr. Nothing I want. There'd be more floating bombs around here. It'll be a messy boat. Everything is piled in this one, I swear. Oh, if a person died or they was playing basketball on their ship, I swear. Where did you play in basketball, sir? You got like one... Ooh. That's really weird looking the way the texture's coming through on that. Oh. Pick it up. Get it out of that. Go right back. It's like a reflection or something. Arr. Poob flange. Got three basketballs. Arr. And a board game, I swear.
Bingo.
Ah, we be playing the game of Crazy Departure. Arr. It's where the massive seal population has gotten so big it's gonna run us off the planet, I swear. We're trying to cull them down with these big circular saw machines. Actually, no, the seals have built the big circular saw machines. Some people play the humans, and some people play the seals, and some people play the robot army. Arr, we be trying to escape the planet, I swear. Whoever escapes first or destroys the other party first wins, I swear. Arr, be like a big space cruise ship. You see people sitting in their little portholes, and all these guys look the same running on the ship as the seals and the bladed war machines come for them. They wanting to go back to Earth, I swear. In Crazy Departure, we got the wrong planet. We need to leave now, I swear. Have fun. Buy it at your local game store, I swear. Don't know how you'd play that game, but you'd play it, I swear. There. That's all there was in there. Oh, there'd be the skull driver right there. He'd be the captain. Oh!
Bingo.
I've already got you, sir. Captured again, arr. That's the third one of them cards I found. Don't you, I thought you were going to try to keep me from jumping up on the dock there. Nothing going on over here. Sorry, Les. Didn't mean to run over your face. Got something telling me to go that way. I bet you that's that dumb quest, I swear. Or it's emergent behavior, maybe? But I think it's... there's a friggin' quest, and then I believe it's a miscellaneous, yeah. Yep. It's miscellaneous, I swear. Nothing in this house, I swear. Or what about going upstairs? With basketball time, I swear. Huh. I found Manhattan. Church, I swear. That's a pretty nice clean thing for all the stuff muck that's inside this ship, I swear. We'd be running behind the church before we go into the church. Arr. What's over here? Arr. My earlier legs. Boof, boof. I'm a little too high for that egg. Up a little bit. Man, I'm just swinging all over the place. Quit that. Let me get rid of that egg. Arr. Looks like an egg right there. Oh, it's a skull. Is it floating in the air? There's a skull floating in the air right there. Holy crap! Arr! Oh, big old Queenie, I swear. Let me try something real quick on the inventory. I want to do weapons as well. I'll try to limit this potential again. Whoa! Oh, he killed me, really? I swear. I don't care. I get my money back. Or. Bullshit, I swear. I wasn't too far away. There wasn't nothing I found over here anyway, I don't think. Oh, I found the board games is what I was finding. But I think I'd already been all the way around there. I haven't been over there. I'm not trying to go over there right now. Wasn't there a board game in here? Or I thought there was. Or maybe not. There wasn't one up there. Not one up there. I was almost at full health and that stupid thing hit me one time and killed me. Bullshit, I swear. Our inventory. Well, you're getting a special weapon then. Where is it? There we go. There we go, dumb. Get up. Come on up. Blah. Oh, you didn't jump up this time. There you go. Arr. Is he trying to hit us with that? Come on, run, 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 run! It's behind you, run! Arr. Holy crap, I ran the wrong way. Arr. Arr. Oh god, come on. Arr. You're just hiding right there, aren't you? Where the hell are you? Your damn baby's away from me. Get off of me, I swear. And fry that little thing. You still alive, Queenie? God, get these little dang doofy babies off me, I swear. About time you died, I swear. Arr. Now it's time for you guys to die. Stupid doofy babies. And that little fried prawns, I swear. Arr. How'd you think about that? Arr. Y'all get up. Wherever the hell y'all at, I swear. Good job at sort of killing it, helping to kill it a little bit. Arr. See, what's an intact Mire Alert Claw? Mire Alert Queen Claw.
Shouldn't the coroner be doing that instead?
Mutated arm. Large carpace, is it? You got so much stuff, I swear. Don't really want your disease, mate, but I'll take it because I think I use it for something else. Alright. Just for that. Rid of all them eggs. I swear. I'm gonna single-handedly extinct the Marlurk population myself, I swear. Be popping out of this, like that big old queen gonna be in this little mud hole right here. What did you just drop, Roxy? What the hell is that? That's a piece of a Mr. Handy, isn't it? Did you just drop a piece of yourself? Or is that you? You're damaged.
Isn't that I who is supposed to be tending to you?
Yeah, but you don't do a very good job at that, Curie. I like you, lass, but you're not really healing me any. What's in the church? Anything in the church, I swear. He'd be praying to the fancy lads, I swear. There's nothing in this church there. What's back here? Buckets. Typewriters. There'd be a chest. A scoped plasma rifle. Lantern. Don't need any of that. Ain't nothing up here. I don't think there's anything in that house either. Have I already run through that house? I didn't think I have. Did I not go in there? I thought I went in there. I did go in there, didn't I? That's the restaurant. One drink free. Beer. Cocktails. One drink free, is that what it says? Gonna give me a free drink thus far? Whoa! Ran right over the hole, I swear. Be a vase. Come on, let me jump out of there. Alright, there we go. Alright. I haven't, because there's that place you can claim up there. But yeah, I've been in here. That was that little restaurant bar thing. First drink free, beer and cocktails. Okay, I was wondering, was it one drink free? I don't know if I talked to you or not. Garn. I got a radio backpack. Crate pack radio. I don't know if I have that. I'll take it though. Crude laser pistol. I don't see it anywhere. Come on, let's go. Well, this house would be a total loss, I swear. What about this one? Jump. Nice orange car. I like the color of that one. It's even got tires. I'm gonna hop in and drive this home, I swear. Some flint corn. I'll grab it because I haven't heard of flint corn yet. Interesting. There'd be a barrel. I could swear I heard a weird beep noise. B See all the buoys out here, though. I'll tell you that. Buoy, buoy. Ship, buoy, buoy. There's a sunk ship right there. Check out this house as well. Oh, there be another port.
Perfect.
Ah! We be playing the game of Hostage Control, that's where. This is a game where your friends play the police and you play the bad guy and you be taking a hostage, sure. And you be trying to control her. Make sure she does what you want. Don't alert the police, your friends that are out there. Saying, hey, you don't tell them that I'm back here, har. You poison that officer here, pour that poison in that coffee and give him his coffee, as well, har. You're trying to poison your friends with the hostages, as well. He'd be eating eggs too, I swear. Buy it at your local game store. Hostage Control. Arr. Here's a rolled up newspaper. We'd be playing a game of Hostage Control. You'd be learning how to control hostages and give them orders and tell them where to go, what to do, and poison. Here's a bottle of poison. You put it in his coffee and go give it to that officer over there. That's what you'd be doing. That's what they were doing on the board game, I swear. Because your friends be playing the officers. There's going to be enemies here. There's got to be enemies here. Krupp Manor. Like groupy group. No, I was trying to make sure he was dead. I don't need these goofballs coming to life on me. Ah, he's dead. Arr.
Monsieur Platt predicted this condition. It appeared it was correct.
See, I told you there was one, Gary. I thought there'd be more than one, but she got him. Burn him, too. You burn him good, Chica, I swear.
The influx of data is hard to process. Apologies if sometimes I make little sense. I will work on this.
All right, you're fine, Les. Can I claim it? No, not yet. There's still enemies around, I swear. Brody, get out of the woods. Get out of the bush. Where are the rest of your goofballs hiding at, I swear, are? Are you downstairs? Oh no, this is gonna be doing that too, really? Yep, I swear. I don't care. I'm going somewhere else. I still want to know where the Rook family house is. Where? I'm assuming then this Fort Strong's over there then. I thought it was that one. But let's go to Concord, I swear. Go find me my fireworks weapons or launchers. Downloaded them out for fireworks and stuff like that for 4th of July. I was going to make a 4th of July video, but I spent too much time roaming around the other place. I don't know if I'm going to be able to really make one, I swear. I hear raiders fighting. This place caused me to crash quite a bit, too. Don't know really where to look. It just says there are like 7 or 8 firework weapons around Concord. I don't. Nope, that's not a real drink. It didn't make the liquid sound, so it's not going to be something I'm going to find in my inventory. Or I need to pull that up somehow. Whatever gave me the dusty Nuka-Colas, I need to look it up. Something was underneath the desk over there. I know I've been here a long time ago. It's funny how things, you go past, they relock themselves or reload themselves with...
Nice.
With stuff like that, I swear.
Very good with a bobby pin.
Because those don't appear in my inventory. But it shows me picking them up. Alright, well, I don't think there's a weapon up here. Boop. There we go. Said there's something in a pharmacy here too, and I don't remember there being a pharmacy in this town. Maybe there is. I missed it. Or maybe a wheelchair. Turn me light off, geez, I swear. Something's seeing me. Or thinking they see me. Way over there. What are you doing sitting over there, sir? Or lass? Oof! I blew your body way up off your head, I swear. Arr, that was funny. He's way over there. We're gonna find your head on the ground and no body. Ah, oh, there's your body. Your body's way over there. That's what you get for being a dirty raider, lass. What the hell is in your head? Okay. Arr. I'm just going around the outer edge of this really quick right now. Arr. I can see through the crack in the door. Trying to think if I ever followed that road. Oh, it just dead ends right there. Alright. What is the blue one? Oh, it's just a hole conquered. What are all the little... What the? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 6 markers up here. 7. That's what they are right there, the scrapping things. I wonder if it sort of brings the town back to life if you start using these. Farm district. Arr. Chicken coop. Get out of that. Exit. There we go. and look in the church real quick. Oh, my eyeball itches. There. You're using that radiation weapon, aren't you, Chica? Yep. Are. What were you doing to him last? Oh, don't be. Oh, you've passed out, I swear. There. Ah, oh, you died giving you sermon, I swear. And pooping in a bucket. Arr. Hey, sir. You need to get off the lectern. Why would I want a bolt-action rifle? Arr. Or pipe bolt-action rifle. There'd be a safe snub nose. I don't want it. 9-ball. Quit falling. Watch your step. I swear. You guys just love falling, I swear. There's that vertibird. Dirty Verti. It's the Dirty Verti. Can I jump on his tail? I don't think so. Just say I get over to that building easy enough, I could jump onto the tail of that, but I don't think I can. Ooh. There's a moonshiner shack or something out there I think I hadn't been to. There's a container. Missing a door. Oh, da, 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 da. Let's see, can I do this? Oh, no, I'm about to fall, I swear. It's gonna kill me, I swear. No, you, okay, that didn't hurt at all. Kiri pushed me off the building, I swear. Damn it, Kiri. Arr. Are you alright, Chica? You fell off. I'll go around here and look in this container. Arr. Nothing. Arr. Nope. I wonder, it said it's around town, but I haven't seen them. I wonder if they're all just supposedly inside. There's a store there. A bunch of smoking raider piles. You're buried in the ground, sir. Just trying to burn everything down, I swear. And spill everything on my phone for work. I swear. I have all kinds of fun accidents. I can't have a Red Bull without spilling it, I swear. I swear. It pisses me off. Every time I get a Red Bull, it's like, oh, you drink about a quarter of it. Oh, you spilled the rest of it. I will. There goes $4, $3, whatever. Pisses me off. All right. Luckily, I caught most of that one. Just made a small puddle on top of my work phone. That's great. It's not a very good phone, but they say, oh, it's a $1,000 phone. So if you damage it, you got to pay for it. I said, yeah, it's a dang Android phone. It's a piece of crap, too, and it's slow as hell. Unstoppables are enlist. Looking for these firework launchers. Where the firework launchers are. I'm gonna give me a gun. Maybe not. Maybe not. Are. Oh, hey, lass, what you doing? Hey, lass, what you doing? Are. Back on the roof, I swear. Nothing there. There's one right there. Gold. I got the gold firework launcher. Arr. Let's see. I swear. Inventory. be called the Gold Firework Launcher. Or Firework Launcher Gold. I got 7 ammos. What does it do? Oh, it is a firework gun. All right, cool, awesome. That's 1 down. I think 7 more to go. Hey, Roxy. So I found one. Is this the pharmacy? I don't see. It's a hardware store. It's not the pharmacy.
It is hard to determine whether the surface is more or less susceptible to outbreaks, but a preparation plan is never a bad idea.
Aye, that's true, I guess. Goofy Raider. I'm wondering if there's some in this. We'll go look, see if, where we picked you up, Benny. Maybe there's something in here. This is where we got you, Benny. Your buddies are just hanging around here, smoking stogies. Oh, he'd be smoking a big old stogie. And I just kicked this onto the guy in the corner there. He all died drinking beers and smoking stogies, I swear. Re-rolled himself a big fat spliff. And it killed him, I swear. What's in there? I'll take the frag mine, but I don't believe that's ammo for the grenade launcher. Ah, you died, bartender. There's downstairs. I'll go down there in a minute, I swear. Just want to see if they didn't hide one of these grenade launcher. There's a big chest in an ammo box. Was that there before? I don't remember if it was or not. I don't think it was. The big old chest one. Bobby pin. Comfort grip. No, that's not what I'm looking for. What are you doing in the corner, sir? See, there's some faces inside the lunch boxes, I swear. Don't be taking that. That takes me onto the balcony. I'll have to check that in a minute. Why don't you guys cut his head off and stick it in the toilet? Mean mannequins, I swear. Can't even move these guys. Just solid stuck, I swear. And you was doing the dirty with the mannequin. Nasty, I swear. Come on, let me throw. Ain't nothing over there, nothing there. Popping and cracking me neck, I swear. Let's stick out the balcony real quick. Peoples. Too many of you following me. Where in the hell did you get hit at, I swear? Whoa! Chica was doing a spin swing, I swear. Sorry, Chica, I stole your glory. I stole your kill, Sorry, Les. She's like, oh, don't be stealing my kill. I didn't want to do that, but I did.
Have you found something interesting?
Found some bullets and some bones. You might be interested in the bones, I swear. Hey, Vanny, it's your favorite spot where you was sitting at when I found you. Right there. Nothing's over there. Alright. There's nothing in here. Alright, let's go. Alright. Found one firework launcher, and there's that building too. And then there's that. Is that a pharmacy? That is the pharmacy. There's supposedly one in the pharmacy. I remember reading it. I wonder if they're sending the underground.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, really? You want to know what the fuck it was, I swear? Where are you at? Oh, you're that the other way. Sound like you came from over here. There you are. Come on, pop your head up. I'm waiting.
Did you?
I could shoot you right through the thing. Shoot her in the butt, I swear.
Your enemies have been dispatched.
Aye, they have, I swear. Dirty, dirty raiders, I swear. I already lost your head. Arr. Interesting digging sign. Arr. Empty bottles. Oh, I got a painting. Oh. Requires a key.
I can't pick this.
Where would I get the key
at? Have you
at?
Found someone that can help me become human?
Not yet, lass. Not yet. Not yet. You've been with me the whole time, don't you know? I swear. A short laser rifle, don't need it. And there's the pharmacy key. I didn't know what that was. I thought that was something I can... One of my cards. Plasma grain. Welded rebar. Welded rebar. I don't want welded rebar. What the hell? That actual outfit? Welded rebar? I'm gonna grab it just because that interesting looking handmade sniper rifle. Can I get up on the roof? Oh, I can. I got the pharmacy key. Let's go down there. The pharmacy door is over here. I thought that was weird looking because there's a picture there. I don't believe that door originally was there. Look at the beer button. Oh! The morning constitutional, I swear. Can't I get over there? I got the missiles.
Yes.
Alright, be the morning constitutional. Be blowing battle movements out your butt all day for the 4th of July, I swear. Uses missiles. Alright, there's two down. I like how I played music, Looking to see if I see any more doors. There's rooms up there at the top of that if you get up there. There's a door there. The British are coming as far. Get out of here. You're doing to that lass, I swear. There'll be another one, Be taking a salt shaker and a box of blankets. A drink of milk, I swear. Gross. I got the pink firework launcher. Ooh, what's that? Salt shakers. Interesting, I swear. I got three. Red stag car. Alright, so there's three of them, I swear. be looking over here real quick, cause just in case there's some secret doorways I don't know about been added to our...
Humanity has fallen so since the bombs.
Right, yes it has, I swear. Alright, so there ain't nothing over here. I'm thinking there's one up there for some reason, I just have a feeling like there is, or in there, or... Let's see that door. That's a regular door, but for some reason I can't access it. Or... It'd be pesky, I swear. Oh, gross! Or, give me that. Oh, it's gross, sir. Did you burn yourself alive with the firework launcher when you locked yourself in the shelter as well? There's back door to the speakeasy there. Go in here. What's in here? Oh, there's that music man. I think I already got this was had this had a present, didn't it? All right. Hey, music man. All right. Oh, there'd be another one. I got the blue one. All right. I'd be taking all that. All right. Someone's poured cement inside the chimneys. They don't produce smoke anymore, I swear. I quit yawning, sir. The second story thing I wanted to go look at up there. Be nice and clean down here. Be a plaque, I swear. Where'd you come from, sir?
I believe we're supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things go in baggies for evidence.
There's a personal, comfortable cot, I swear. Oh, there it be, right there. I think I can get up there, so I'll go up there. He's be yawning, I swear. Really? The hit is... Oh, that's the only way I can get that is to do that, because I don't think I can get in there. Alright. We're just seeing if there's anything else up there. Nope. Alright, so I got the... Give me a quantum coke. A missile. More missiles. What is that? A glib of meat from something. The crackle fire launcher. Fireworks launcher. Arr. I did go, yeah, I went up there. Hmm. What you doing in here, Roxy? Playing by yourself? I gotta come with me, I swear. That's the one I did that found that in. I don't think I can have access to that one. Or we're taking that bobby pin, I swear. Arr. Workhouse, that's where. Let's go. Oh, this is that place. I wonder if there'd be one up in here. Seems like they've all been outside, though, not inside buildings so far. Almost fell. Let's see over there, lass. I'm trying to think. I get to you from up here. And I can go onto the roof. Oh, you guys are fighting, that's why. They was fighting each other. The bombs killed them while they were in the heats of desperate life or death combat, I swear. Choked him out. Arr.
Bingo.
Greetings from Connecticut, I swear. Arr. Coming for you, lass. Arr. Oh, I didn't mean to jump right on you, but I did, I swear. Be sitting in your chair over here. Arr. Come on, let me get up on the roof. There'll be another one. I figured it was on the roof, I swear. Oh, what a pain in the butt this will be. Oh, there we go. Easy enough to get down, I swear. Or maybe. Arr. I've been in that building. Yeah, it's the Music Man building. I'll go look at these two buildings real quick. There'll be a pumpkin over here. Oh, dang. That must have been a bum. Get away from it, Kiri. Come on, you're going right... What the hell was that, dude? I'm moving further away, and so you want to go right straight to it. I ain't fixing you right now. You deserve that, I swear, for being dumb. All right. The only other roof I know of get access on is up there, or maybe up there. Wow, that's amazing when you go in here and you can hear the rain on the roof, I swear. Nah, Fazcola. Arr. Give me a cat stash. Arr. There's one right there. The red one, arr. There you go. No. Oh, excuse me, I swear. Not entirely one, sure, but I think they put one down here where Monty's at, too. Yes, I think it was showing me a picture of that place. Hey, Monty, we come back by to see if you got our fireworks cannon, I swear. You still cooking that stew, I swear. Party time, I swear. You're cooking road stew. Mmm, yum, road chili. Arr, tastes good, doesn't it? Yeah, yeah. I swear, Monty. I wish it worked when I hacked you. And bring you along with me. Come on.
Come on.
Let's go, Monty. Monty's like, I ain't going nowhere with you, I swear. Where were you going, Vanny? I swear. What the hell was that? Alright, let's go. The only place I can know of be up there inside the Concord Town Hall or whatever they call that place. Or museum or whatever it is right here. Museum of Freedom, I swear. Arr, it be the Museum of Freedom. Arr. My country, tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, har. The nation for which soldiers fought for to free themselves from British rule, I swear, har. And taxation without representation, I swear, har.
Yeah?
Which we got now. We've got a lot of taxation without representation. They call them our representatives, but I swear, they're not doing it in our interest, har. Most of their taxes are done in their interest. And they just keep raising them, say, ah, we need more money. Well, quit making stupid programs, you wouldn't need more money, I swear. Arr. Boom, boom, bam. Oh, I missed one. Arr. You guys keep standing up whenever I go back and come back in here for some reason. Anything in the box? Oh, I was gonna say, the church lights, I swear. I thought I unlocked this a long time ago. I guess I didn't. The basement, I swear. I came in that one. Thing I just noticed now, there's a whole lower wing down there that's not got any rooms in it. This side's got the rooms because you got the double story up there with rooms and up there with rooms. This side, there's no access to the, on this wall up or down it to go into the other part, which is below this room. Because see how far you'd have to go? You should have an old set of rooms down below these. Where did you come from, Chica? You just warped in through the wall, I swear.
Yeah.
Arr. I'd be happy 4th of July, I swear. Arr. Be battling all across the world. All across America, I swear. Not the world. Arr. We'd be battling all across the world. Well, we do that too. Here, the warships and the little planes and the bombers and the soldiers. Arr. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I like how they morphed the flag. It's got their original. And then you got the 50 states flag, and then you got the enclave flag, I swear. They have spaceships. Arr. Got an oven mitt there. Ah, Kiri, I swear. Arr. Maybe the banners are waving and the flags are waving in the arr. And the Boston Bugle, I swear. Arr, we be getting there, I swear. Looking for one more cannon, if there is one here that is, I swear. And I have a feeling it's on the roof, though. Well, these guys have been here since I first came through here to get Preston. Arr. Long time ago. Keep sticking your little nozzle through the wall, Kiri. Arr. Why does that have an X on it? Settler supply kit. 20 items used for settlement and operation sites. I'll be taking that. Oil cans. Be another one. I'll be taking that too. Let's step out on the balcony for a second, I swear.
Yeah?
Hey, lass. Arr. I don't think there's anything out here, though. It's a little teeny tiny balcony, so we go back in. This was Preston's perch. Arr. Rolling my cigarette. I'll be right there. Oh, there we go. Dark in the corner. Oof. I could drop down there if I want, but I'm going up to the roof. Just to see if the firework launcher's out here, if there is one, Har. Might not be, Har. I guess not. I don't see one anywhere here. I might have already grabbed them all. I didn't think I did. I think it said there were 8 of them. Oh, it's so dark inside, I swear. The way you can fall in. I might have got them all. Maybe I did. It's quite possible, I swear. I don't know why they didn't make it to where you couldn't build these banners in your camp, too, if you wanted.
Yes?
Aye. Oh, we'll drop down. Oof. Wait a minute. You guys are plotting over in the corner here. Quit plotting, I swear. Did I already run through this part? I don't think I did. All right. But I don't guess there's one in here. All right. Anyway. I think I got it all, unless I'm missing another workhouse somehow or something. I did less, I swear. Huh. I just think that's weird that that's got a regular door on it. Usually those doors open. Huh. Alrighty then.
Oh,
excuse me, no pizza, I swear. I bit at that workhouse, I believe? Or is there another one I was in that wasn't this one? I feel like there were two workhouses for some reason. I know there's that one, you go out the back. Only other place I could think that they might be would be inside the sewer system or whatever, the underground part. Alrighty then. Going to the Starlight Drive-In. Rotten Landfill, that's where. Yes. I believe I got them all. I'll have to check later, but I believe I got them all. Alright, we'll be back at your house, that's where, guys. Let's go. I like how it says that there's one settler here, but I've never seen him. I think it was that woman I sent here, but I've never seen her since I met her. It was a vendor of some sort, I think. Arr. Well, viewers, I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe, as well. Ring that little bell notification thing, let you know when I upload videos, as well. Arr. Y'all have a great 4th of July, arr. To all my American friends and viewers and subscribers. The rest of the world, if you... I know you don't celebrate it, but, eh. I hope y'all have a great day, too, I swear. Y'all have a good time, arr. Share the video with your friends, I swear, once I get it edited together. I know I'm gonna have a lot of heavy-duty editing on this one for all the crashes I've had, I swear. Arr. It's gonna take me forever, and I think I've made this long as hell. It's 3 hours and 50 minutes, I swear. This, not including the other two parts that I had before this, where I'd had issues, too. So I might end up making about 2 episodes out of this, I don't know. Arr. I'll see. But y'all have a great day. Take care. Bye. And keep playing your Fallout 4s, I swear. Arr. And happy 4th of July to you, I swear.